One just came to me like a few months ago and I said, Nivea, I want to do my birthday, but I want to do something not just to get a gift. And I said, well, I want to do something for the community. And let me introduce myself first. I'm Nivea Piña. I'm actually the owner of Vejigante San Merengue. And but I'm not only the owner, I'm also a high school teacher. I teach chemistry at the Burke High School here in Boston, for Boston Public School. So I work... Every year, we take the students somewhere to do community service. So we have gone to Cape Verde, we have gone to Puerto Rico, and last year we went to the Dominican Republic. This year, we haven't decided exactly where we're going, so it might be Peru, might be Honduras, Costa Rica, we have no idea exactly because we need to see, you know, funding and check in a few details. This is the other half of me, Miss Depina. She is the one who helped me throughout the year to actually collect all the money to do this amazing job that we do with the students. We take about 10 to 15 students abroad, and it's for the first time that they actually get out of Boston to do anything for many of them. So here is Rainier. He was also one of our students last year. So you want to say a few words about your...
Yeah, sure. Hi, my name is Rainier. Thanks for everybody for coming. I also want to talk about the experience I've had going to VR. So the first thing I've experienced is once we came from the plane, we just went straight to work. And the first thing we've done is packing up all the clothes and food for the children and, you know, the families who needed money, food, or clothes. And it was a lot of work because we've been on that plane for like 4 hours straight. And we went straight to work. It's been hours but since we've been working, but, you know, we kept our energies high, you know, not to make this happen. All the clothing and food that we packed up were all donated from us. All the money that we sent from there to Biden, and also to collect and give it out for villages that we have visited. We also visited an orphanage where there were kids who had disabilities, wheelchairs, and little mental issues, but... The first thing I've noticed when I went to the orphanage is I realized like it was